Tay. In today's video, I'm going to be styling New Look's organza sleeve top. This was another find from ASOS where I do most of my shopping. It's currently on sale for $17.60, which is 20% off of the original price at $22. I bought the top in the soft blue colorway, but it also comes in mint green and pink. All the links and outfit details can be found in the description below. Also, if you hover over the timeline in the video, you can see that I segmented it off into sections. Jaren did this in one of his videos, so I thought I'd give it a try. If you'd like to skip ahead or revisit some of the outfits, this feature may come in handy. Now, what you all came here for, let's take a look at the outfits. For outfit number one, I'm wearing a black Baker's Boy hat and a black skirt. I am super obsessed with this top. I love the sleeves, everything about this top. I'm definitely gonna get more styles like this. I love the puff sleeve trend that's happening right now. For outfit number two, I'm wearing a plaid Baker's Boy hat with black high-waisted shorts from Levi's. For outfit number three, I paired the top with a pair of white jeans from Zara. For outfit number four, I'm wearing a pleated skirt from Aritzia and faux pearl large hair clips from Design B London, which I purchased on ASOS for $7.50. I'll leave the link in the description below. For outfit number five, I paired the top with a pair of mom jeans from Topshop. And for outfit number six, I paired the top with a denim mini skirt from Forever 21. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You can vote on which outfit is your favorite by hovering over the little icon bubble in the upper right corner of the screen, or you can leave your answer in the comments below. If you haven't already, subscribe and turn on the bell icon so you're notified when I post a new video. Stay connected with me on Instagram at sincerelytay.xo. Until next time, sincerely Tay.